Hello and good evening, and thank you for joining us for our 2017 winter concert. And we have an exciting, action-packed night planned for you this evening, but we are really excited about tonight's show. There are a variety of different acts tonight. We are going to use this stage for many different purposes and keep things rolling along as quickly and rapidly as possible. So without further ado, would you please give a warm round of applause for the CHS Concert Band under the direction of Ms. Shannon Sullivan. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Concert band! Up next, in just a moment or two, will be the Chelsea High School Jazz Band, also under the direction of Shannon Sullivan. Thank you. So in just a moment, also under the direction of Shannon Sullivan, will be the percussion ensemble. Coming up next is our guitar ensemble under the direction of Mr. Cole Lundquist. Thank you. for our guitar ensemble. That's definitely the biggest guitar. That is by far the biggest guitar ensemble I've seen here in my time at Chelsea High School. So coming up next, we have the percussive grooves class under the direction of Shannon Sullivan, followed by the dance class under the direction of Cariana Santos, and then the percussive grooves class again. Thank you, we'll be up in just a moment. Yeah! percussive groups classes. In just a moment, we're going to hear a piano solo by Brendan Lazo. If we could make sure that the aisles are completely clear, we're going to do something a little different for you this evening. And I am Pete Papavasileo, of course, director of the Cantare and the performing arts lead teacher. We'll be up in just a moment.
Bye.
you. Before we do this last one, as I was kind of checking out the audience tonight, I saw a lot of former Kantari members out there. If I could get former Kantari members to come up on stage to do this one with us, if you could be to the side of my sopranos, I would greatly appreciate it.